Hello, ladies and gentlemen, my name is Sound of a Gap and this is State of Mind. Welcome, guys, to a new game, a new indie and story game on my channel. I have been looking for this game for quite some time. I have it in my inventory, in my library for quite some time, actually. Maybe a year ago or a few months ago, I saw a trailer to this game, or for this game, and it looked really great. And really, really interesting, and it is made by the same developers as Deponia by Daedalic Entertainment. So I have high hopes that this one will be good. To be honest, like I said, I have seen the trailer a couple of months ago, but I don't remember what this is all about, and I didn't want to spoil myself, so we will go into this game totally blind. All I think I remember is this is something about a utopia, something in the future, and maybe different worlds or realities. I'm not quite sure. Guys, let's figure this out. Start here, right now. So, without further ado, let's get right into the game. All characters depicted in this game as well as its story are fictitious. Any resemblance are just coincidental. Berlin 2048. Oh, this is close to my hometown. And 27 years in the future. Okay, let's see what Berlin will look like in 2048. Guys, before we keep going with the game, or before we actually really start with the game, this is me from the future, because as you have noticed, this video is out a little bit late, because I had to redo a bunch of stuff. The video didn't just get demonetized, it got blocked totally because of the first sequence you're gonna see here, the introduction, so to say, to the game. There's actually some music in the background, which is kind of nice, and you can hear some people talking, but I had to mute this all and have had to redo my whole voiceover, so to say, because of this blocking. And yeah, so you're missing this nice music, and you're gonna miss the first few voices. So guys, yeah, I'm sorry about the inconvenience, but it will get better from here on out. All right, let's keep watching. Ah, I can get a kind of cyberpunk feeling already. And here we are, State of Mind. I actually like this logo. This is pretty cool. Yeah, very nice. Although it also reminds me a little bit of Control. Although I haven't played Control yet, I do have it in my library, but I'm not quite sure if I will play it at some point. And I have a little feeling of Minority Report and iRobot. Maybe even some Detroit Become Human, which was also an amazing game. Yeah, it's like a mix of all those games and movies. This just looks so interesting, just like a crystal body, so to say. All I know is we are a guy with a beard. Let's see when he will show himself. It looks like people are having robots, or bots, something like that, which are helping them, just like in Detroit Become Human. Breakpoint. Ooh, what just happened? There was an accident. It looks like it, yeah. And it says Polizei, which is actually the German word for police. This is great. And it even got tagged on the door. Ah, this is us. I remember. Everything is just too high. Oh, okay. What is the voice? Richard Nolan. Oh, he was in an accident. Well, that doesn't look like just an accident. That looks like an attack.
Mr. Nolan? Richard, can you hear me?
Yes, I can.
Where am I? You're in the Central Hospital. Can you open your eyes?
Okay, this might be the tutorial.
See. Let's see. Don't worry. Your sight will return soon.
So far, I can't do anything.
I found you on the side of the M75.
M75, this isn't a road in Germany. No road starts with an M.
We'll
the M's
the
are in
test,
UK,
and
actually.
Then I'll ask you a couple of questions. I'll create a glowing object in the room now.
What?
Do you see that? Try to concentrate your eyes on that object.
I can see that.
Again.
Again? There's another one? Yeah, this is like a little tutorial just so that you know how the game works. Ah, it's getting clearer.
Very good. Your sight will return to normal soon. We're gonna do some tests. Cognitive, emotional, memory. It won't take long. Do you know what date it is?
It should be 2048, right? Interestingly, I would like to know if my decisions will influence the future. So if I say something wrong and I say, hey, I have no idea what time it is, maybe the game will play different. I'm not sure. I'm gonna go for 11th of January, 2048.
Saturday, 11th of January, 2048.
Very good. That's correct.
Nice.
I will now say a short sentence and then ask you a question about it. Ready?
Sure.
My eyes are blue. My hair is brown. My house is white. Which three colors did I mention?
What? Blue, white, and brown. Was it? I think. I didn't... I think...
Blue, white, and brown?
Very good, that's right.
Okay.
Can you tell me what happened?
What? What happened? My family. Where are they?
You can't remember anything?
Let's go for car accident, yeah.
I was... in a car? There was a tunnel.
Give it time. You're in good physical health. You were very lucky, Richard. Now, I'm going to reconnect a part of your AR system. Unpleasant, isn't it? Your eyes and your brain will have to get used to it again.
Okay.
Can you stand up? Please follow me to the table.
Aha, Berlin Central, Saturday, 11th, 2048, Central Hospital, Berlin. Hiya. Okay, before we go over to him... Oh, moving is quite weird. Okay. Well, I can run with R2. Interesting. Yeah, actually, let's just do what he wants us to do before we do anything else. I'm pretty sure there's stuff we can collect. I just have to be careful with the camera because, yeah. Weird. Identified person, Timothy Keller. Neurologist, Central Clinics, Berlin. Ah, yeah. And then you can just walk away. That's nice. We
take
are supposed...
the cube from the left side of the table.
Yeah, I know what to do.
And place it on the right side of the table.
What's this? Last scan person, Nolan Richard, scan report ended. Aha. Uh-huh.
You arrived here with trauma to the brain. Your scan results were serious. You've stabilized, though. So don't worry. If the tests go well, you can go home.
Well, that sounds good. All right, then let's start the first test. Cognition test. This test will help evaluate your cognitive abilities. Please concentrate and follow the instructions given by your clinic personnel. Open your inventory. All right. Cube. Change the color of the cube by applying light pressure to its sides. What? Should you have any questions, just ask your personnel. How do I... Okay, I can rotate that. And how do I... let's go for yellow, because it's yellow down there. And... up. And back. And what else do we have? Contacts. Tracy's parents. Pretty sure Tracy is my wife. Also living in Berlin. Okay, James. It's the son. Student. He looks very young for a student. West Plaza School for the Highly Gifted. Ah, yeah, okay. It's my son, lives in Berlin, likes drawing stuff. Jennifer Collins, friend, photographer, freelancer, Steve's wife. Whoever Steve is, probably our best friend. Well, this is Tracy's best friend, so our wife's best friend is called Jennifer Collins. Just trying to get the names sitting in already, otherwise it could be take some time. Loves good old-fashioned cinema. Okay. Lydia. Lydia Craig. But interestingly, all those names are fairly English. So, although this is in Berlin. Status public, profession freelancer, secret, single, lives in Queens. She's from New York. No idea who she is. The medic center? Okay. Mina Rasmussen. Sounds Russian, in a way. Public, model, agency 21. She's a friend, lives in Berlin. Note Doomsday again. Aha. Steve, friend, research editor, The Voice. He's working for The Voice. If I hear The Voice, I think of the show The Voice of Germany. Funny. He's my co-worker. He lives in Berlin. His motto is, life is easier when you don't look too close. True. Yeah. Tracy, that's my wife. Yep. Unemployed model. An unemployed model. Mm-hmm. And Walter O'Neill. Wait, who else? Somebody was also an O'Neill, I think. Journalist from The Voice. Also my co-worker and lives in Berlin. Okay, this is all we know of so far. What am I supposed to do? Put down.
Well done, Richard. Please follow me. There is one more test.
So maybe the color doesn't even apply. Or did he say which color? I didn't listen. Be honest.
Okay. Who is this?
That's our son.
It's my son?
Exactly. What's his name?
James? I forgot.
James.
Very good.
Oh, okay.
Where is James? Is he here?
You've already asked about your family just now. Don't you remember that?
Yes, but you didn't answer.
It's just a test, Richard.
James is a good kid. I love him.
Of course you love him. You are his father. Do you get along well?
I don't know.
Richard?
He's a good kid.
Do you know this person?
That's...
Is it my wife? I think so.
Yes.
Wanna say my wife?
That's Tracy.
Excellent. Tell me about her.
What do you mean?
Maybe
tell
I shouldn't reveal everything,
a
right?
Memory, a story. Anything.
Although this is a medical center, so...
I know that we were...
I should expect them to be friendly.
It was nighttime. We were joking around. I took Tracy's hand.
Keep going.
The onboard systems were malfunctioning. It got colder. The windows got foggy. I told her we were almost there.
Okay. Do you know how long ago this was?
What do you mean?
This memory. How long ago was it?
I don't know.
Huh.
What about this? Do you
the
recognize
voice.
This building?
Work. Yeah.
Yeah, that... I work there.
Excellent, Richard. What do you do there, exactly?
I'm gonna be as honest as I can.
I'm a specialist in...
Specialist?
Wait. I write about technology.
Very uh-huh. good. And how would you describe your position on that matter? Do you have one?
I'm a journalist. My position is the truth.
Ah, that came fast. That's the standard line, right? You must say that all the time.
Well, if people ask all the time,
work, doctor?
Then
we'll wait
yeah.
and see. You suffer from amnestic confabulatory syndrome.
Huh?
Memory lapses, confusion, mood swings. But when you're home, you will start to feel better. You'll see.
Okay, now I have a bad feeling that I told
okay,
them
Richard.
Everything.
You're good to go.
I feel queasy.
It'll go away. Your memory will come back probably within the next few hours.
Probably.
Perhaps not completely. But let's be patient.
Ha!
Well, then,
let's be patient.
I wish you the best.
So, I can go?
Of course. You've been given neurostabilizers. If you have any problems, contact me.
Okay, but I don't remember where.
Oh, yes, of course. You live at the West Plaza, Mr. Nolan. The cab will take you home. The medic bot at the entrance will escort you downstairs.
Alrighty. This looks like this is everything we can do so far. I'm gonna take a look around a little bit, just to see what else we can do. I wanna see if I can still grab that cube once more. I can. No, I can't. Okay. Yeah, like I said, I'm gonna take a look around. If there's nothing else, we're just gonna continue. But so far, I wanna get my bearings a little bit. The voice, obey how we lost control. Polizei. Be the first. By being a Martian colonist, you are helping create a new world. Oh, but this is torn apart, so this has been in the past. It's quite recent, but it seems to be in the past. And it looks like there's nothing else I can actually take or talk to. At least not yet.
Good evening, sir.
Good evening.
Follow me. I will escort you downstairs.
Thank you so much. Oh, it looks weird that you can actually see the spine and stuff through the body.
This is a news flash from The Voice, your trusted source of news for Berlin and the Western world. There has been yet another bombing at
Berlin and Western world, not the Eastern world.
This has been the second attack within the last few days. In Nairobi, tensions remain high as fighting between Eastern and Western drone units continues in the mining region, destroying large amounts of natural resources.
And Nairobi is Africa, so also not this place or the West.
Destination.
Schlosser.
West Plaza, Berlin.
Schlosser.
Your account has been charged.
That's the English word
credits
for Schlosser. Oh, cool. Underground parking.
Sir, please. Something to eat?
Applications now. Valid nanoscan required. Mars, our future.
Not the button. It's not
by
the
being
past.
A Martian colonist on Red One, you are helping create a new world.
It is actually
interested?
The present.
A nanoscan takes no more than 2 minutes. Start afresh. Decide the future. Be a pioneer.
I'm not even sure if I would like to go to Mars as one of the first. West Plaza,
Tracy,
Berlin Central.
James.
Good evening,
my apartment.
Richard. I'm Simon, your Base 5 home assistant. Today is January 11th, 2048. It is 7:33 p.m., room temperature 20 degrees Celsius. You have no more appointments today. Please forgive me. I powered down yesterday.
What the hell?
Is everything okay, sir? Can I bring you anything?
Tracy!
Wait, is this the same day still? Welcome home, sir. I'm not quite sure. Does he remember he was in the hospital?
You have new cloud messages.
Ah, okay. Then let's take a look at that. Three messages. Why is this one white? Status available. Ah, I can call them. Interesting. Maybe we'll do this just a bit. Lydia, three messages from 3 days. Okay.
Richard, are you there? Come on, what's going on?
I don't know.
Did something happen? Call me, please.
What time is it in New York? She's probably asleep by now.
Wait, it was 7... It said something 7 p.m. in Berlin. So she's not asleep, because it should be around... maybe 11 a.m. in New York then? Something like that?
Richard, this is not funny, okay? Pick up now!
It looks like Richard was out for 3 days. Well, at least 2.5, because it is the 11th today.
Did I do something wrong? Let's at least talk about it. You can't just...
talk about...
Call me back, please. Otherwise, I won't be able to sleep.
Well, I'm pretty sure we can still sleep fine. So something went up between those two. Let me just call the medic center.
Not now.
But why? Okay, so... everything that has this greenish, yellowish triangle, I can take a look at. Were you of sec- Oh, actually, guys, I'm gonna do this because I'm just so curious. At least at the beginning. Blah blah blah. Which is a user Nolan Richard. At this window fitted with safety glass. Ah, yeah. Yeah, a bit of Fifth Element is also in there. But I see actually way more of Minority Report. Yeah, yeah. A funny thing is, I was with my best friend yesterday, and he was watching Minority Report. This is why I have this distinct feeling. Oops. This piece of furniture has not been used for several days. That's the bed of her wife, though she wasn't here at all. Simon. Register to Tracy Nolan to his wife. Shards of glass. Potential source of danger, please remove.
There will be time for this tomorrow.
Why would it tell me I can move it when I can't move it? Dude, could you... Please. Thanks.
Tracy, what is this bot doing here? I told you...
If you like, I can answer that question.
You shut your mouth.
Oh, it looks like we don't like that bot. Or any bot at that point. So, a bit like iRobot. So this is our boys' room? Toys. Upgrade available. These analog toys are out of date. Digital toys are available via Cloud Hub. Are you kidding? To be honest, if I would have a kid, I would give them my old toys when I was a kid before he's allowed to use an iPad or anything like that. Dude, are you... What? Are you always coming after me? What the hell? Painted by Nolan? Okay, let's take a look. Oh.
James is our son, Richard.
Sir?
So? James, our son. Yeah, I know. The voice news. Yeah, we're gonna take a look at that in just a bit. I just wanna go through every room.
Tracy, I want this thing to disappear.
If I may speak, sir.
Interesting walls.
Sir, do you not want to know where your family is?
Tell me.
Okay. Where is Tracy?
Mrs. Tracy's not in.
Yes.
That's a stupid answer.
She wanted me to inform you that she went to her parents for the weekend.
Huh? Oh,
wanted to inform me. Fine, she can stay there.
It looks like they are not in the best of relations at the moment.
What about James? She took him with her, of course.
Correct, sir. They'll be back tomorrow morning. Should I give you a status update?
You should do nothing. Did Tracy say why she went to her parents?
How do you mean, sir?
What was her reason?
She only told me to be here for you.
Hmm.
Did Tracy ever visit me in the hospital? Does she even know that I had an accident?
I can't say anything about that, sir.
You can't, or you don't want to?
I don't understand, sir.
Exactly. Completely useless. Simon, who gave you a name anyway?
Lydia's online.
Lydia's still awake.
Okay. Okay, let's talk to her right away. I don't want to miss anything.
Not as long as that bot's snooping around.
Okay, so we have to get rid of the bot somehow. Nanoscan report. Scanning subject, that's his wife. Genetic defects, nothing. Difference to something, nothing. Appropriation result, AAA+. So she's very suitable. Unemployed, married, we know that.
A nanoscan? That Mars nonsense. Can't she listen to me for once?
Okay, so, he doesn't want to go to Mars. He doesn't like those bots, so he's pretty much living in the past. He doesn't like what all this stuff has become. This is what it looks like it. So far, at least to me. Our system information regarding this piece of furniture has been deactivated by our wife. Why would you?
Almost empty.
It looks like she was running away. Family photos. Digital print, recognized faces Tracy, Richard, James, Herman Dawson, and Peter Nolan. Ah, yeah.
It's a wonderful family, sir.
You think?
You should take good care of them.
It's just creepy that he's always around. Nice bathtub. Smart home version. No updates. But I can't see my reflection, not really. Okay. I always test reflections in mirrors and games. The voice. Sure. Your trusted news source for Berlin and the Western world.
This is a news flash from The Voice, your trusted source of news for Berlin and the Western world.
Yeah, I just read that.
In Berlin, there has been yet another bombing at one of Kurtz Robotics' production facilities.
Yeah, this sounds like iRobot.
This has been the second attack within the last few days.
That's
it. In Nairobi, tensions remain high as fighting between Eastern and Western drone units continues in the mining region, destroying large amounts of natural resources. The smoke from multiple burning oil wells caused visibility in the region to decrease to almost 0%. In Warsaw, a drone attack by the Eastern Union within the Eastern Security Zone has caused serious damage to the inner city.
Eastern Union, this sounds like Russia and countries
destroyed by five missiles.
Created a full union.
The Martian colony.
That's
has
why
begun
they're saying
its autonomous
Europe
energy supply.
Or Germany and the
representative
West.
Representative of the settler group Marset spoke at a press conference yesterday to make the announcement. According to the Marset representative, the colony is expected to be autonomous within a few days.
That's quick.
In other news, it has been revealed today that last month, cyber criminals hacked the communication service of the cloud. The hackers created vast numbers of false identities and brought them into circulation.
Uh-huh.
Experts believe that either an organized criminal network or foreign secret services are behind the attacks. A high-intensity search is on for the criminals. In the Ukrainian capital, Kiev, yesterday, a summit of Eastern heads of state has ended. The members of the summit reiterated their determination to support and strengthen their fight for natural resources. They endorsed the possible use of weapons of mass destruction.
Oh.
This is a clear escalation of tension between East and West.
And as always, it's all about resources.
The President of the United States reacted shortly after with a video message. His avatar reported that the West would be prepared to meet any aggression with suitable measures.
Mm-hmm.
He also announced that the Mars colonization program would receive more funding in order to give the citizens of the West a perspective for the future.
So even 27 years in the future, it
Mars,
will still
our future. By being
kinda
Martian
be the same
on Red
when
One,
it comes to
you are helping create a new world.
Wars?
Is this you? Marset Incorporated are accepting applications now. Valid nanoscan required. A nanoscan takes less than 2 minutes.
Alright, this looks like this was the end.
This is a news flash from The Voice, your trusted
source. Yeah, turn off. Yeah, this is just starting from the beginning again. Alright, CleanBot. Yeah, we have those already. Kurtz Robotics Labs, your autonomous cleaning assistant, warning this device is malfunctioning. Okay, then just stay away from it. Apartment door. No, okay, there's a door. We'll not go to the door at the end. Yeah, it looks like there was a fight between husband and wife. This human-powered transportation device was bought 2 years ago. Registered owner, Richard Nolan. Date of last use, never used. Interesting. This looks like our office. That screen is interesting. Cloud Hub. Your entry to the cloud, this device is registered. Ah, yeah. What is this? An award, a Pulitzer Prize. Oh, awarded to Richard Nolan. In the category Investigative Reporting for outstanding journalistic work in uncovering the Dronegate affair. Interesting. 11 years ago. Notes, written by Walter O'Neill. Richard, you really must look at this. This is bigger than Dronegate. Illegible. Okay. Oh, he was even
that
on a cover.
Interesting, sir. May I ask who created those records?
Walter, my ex-partner. Why are you asking?
Those are some complex structures. He is intelligent.
He was.
Is he dead? I do not have any information about that. I apologize, sir.
No, he's not dead. This stuff here made him crazy. And now he hates me.
Uh-huh. I do not understand, sir.
No. How would you? I came out on top. He didn't. That's about the gist of it.
Ah, yeah, okay. And maybe he resents him for it. What? Holo pinboard. For my eyes only. Basically got herself scanned for the Mars colony. Ah, this is what we collected so far. Interesting. Okay, so we can just reread everything that we just picked up. We can play. Last tuned 9 years ago. I'm pretty sure this should be then very out of tune.
Do you not want him to be happy?
Oh, this is how he's gifted.
Everything okay?
No.
Interesting. Calibration key. Chess set. Curtain Entertainment Labs. James ranks highest on this device. Ooh, this looks a weird chess. It's like
James,
three-dimensional.
James, chess. He's a clever boy, and very adorable.
What do you know about that?
I play chess at a very high level, sir. The base 5 model.
You have absolutely no idea what adorable even means.
I like your son a lot, and he likes me.
You're a pile of junk, nothing more.
Yeah, okay, okay. Calibration key. This calibration key belongs to a humanoid bot of the Kurtz Robotics Base 5 series. Please follow the operations and maintenance manual. Kurtz Robotics takes no responsibility for damage or data loss due to improper repairs. And haha! Okay, there's a question, guys. Do you know what this statue actually resembles? What it is, what it means? Because I do, because I have seen this picture in history books back in school. So this is actually I want to say the beginning of Rome, the city in Italy. Those two boys are Romulus and Remus, and they were cared for by a wolf, and yeah, and then I have to read up the rest, but I know those are Romulus and Remus, and in the end they were both fighting about like the city, what to call it and stuff, and Romulus won, and this is why it's called Rome. World map. Geopolitical information has been deactivated for this map. A current map with political borders of the United States of the West can be found at unitedstatesofthewest.org. So, let's take a look. It still looks pretty much the same. There's even New Zealand down to the right. There's Australia, the Philippines. There's Japan up there, China, Russia. Ah, okay. So the eastern countries are the gray or the darker ones. And the western countries are the others. This is why Nairobi was part of the western countries. Ethiopia, for example, is not. And I think this is Tunisia and Egypt do not belong to the western world. Just a part of South Africa, not all of it. Interesting, interesting. Okay. We are learning so much already. Books. Upgrade recommended. The contents of this analog data medium are out of date. A current digital version is available via... Yeah. He doesn't want digital versions. Although, I have to say, I like the digital copies on the PlayStation. I don't have any hard copies, any CDs of any games. Everything I own is online. Oh, and this reminds me... Ooh, I don't know if you guys have watched my Division 2 Enid Edition playthrough. There was a room with similar cubes in a way, where I already told you guys that I have been to a music festival in 2009, which had a great floor with cubes like that, which were lighting up in different colors and flashing and stuff. And yeah, this reminds me once again of that festival called Fusion. Yeah, pretty cool. Alright, what else do we have? A food assembler.
Would you like me to assemble you a meal, sir?
I can do that myself.
I can press a button myself,
can,
exactly.
Sir. I'm just trying to lessen your workload. That's what I'm here for.
Can I still? Ah, I still can't do it.
The following ingredients are missing to assemble this product. Honey, wheat, palm oil.
Ah, this is like a 3D printer for 3D printer for food in a way, I wanna say. Why you have to just put it all in and he's giving you some kind of muesli. Well, that more drawings. This drawing was created by Nolan James. This year, a few days ago, actually, 4 days ago.
Your son sends his regards. He drew you a picture. I helped him a little.
Really?
Interestingly, that the pictures are also like not round and stuff. It's like edgy, cause people are edgy. Ooh, yeah. Okay. Alright, it looks like we can't do anything else. I can't call anyone because the bot is still here, so it looks like we have to go outside.
Yes, sir.
Oh, shut yourself down.
You know what? Shut yourself down until tomorrow.
As you wish.
Coolio. Let's see where he goes. Ah, this is for him to recharge. It looks like it. Okay, so the bot is occupied. Let's go over here. Okay, he doesn't see me now. Okay, right. Lydia.
Richard. God, I was
ooh,
so worried.
Ooh, hologram. I heard...
Where were you?
I only hear on the left
I was
ear.
In the hospital.
What? Why? Are you sick? Why didn't you tell me?
I had an accident.
I had an accident, I think. On the M75. Something went wrong with the electronics.
Oh, God. Are you hurt?
My head took a bit of a beating.
Now I hear you are better.
Otherwise, everything's fine.
You could have been killed. I wouldn't have even known. It can't go on like this.
I know.
You have to speak to her.
Lydia, I've just come out of the hospital.
Wait.
And Tracy isn't here anyway.
Really?
Is she his mistress?
She went to her parents. She took James with her too.
Is he cheating?
She's bought a bot. Can you imagine? I have a bot now. Me of all people.
Oh.
Why are you laughing?
She got you a bot? That's nasty. What is she doing at her parents' place?
Shrug.
What do I know?
Did she leave because of that argument you had?
Argument?
Yeah, your... a week ago? You complained about that for hours?
No idea. The past few days are still a bit of a blur.
Do you think she wants to leave? What's wrong? Are you scared?
Scared? No, why?
So why won't you say anything?
Because I need to think.
Fine. You don't need me for that.
Sweetie.
No,
yeah,
it's fine.
Exactly.
And anyway, I have another customer.
At this hour?
It's lunchtime in New York, Richard.
Yeah, I told you
I'm no longer working nights. Too many creeps. Get some rest. And remember, if you ever need to talk, you have a bot now.
Yeah, yeah.
So he actually is cheating. Richard, you fool. Of course you're losing your family if you're cheating on your wife. So Romulus and Remus could actually also mean the stronger will survive. This is why he got the recognition for all the work and his ex-partner didn't. And probably this guy resents him for it.
Please don't open the door until the vehicle has come to a complete stop.
Oh, wait. Looked like she was sick.
Oh, God.
Or hurt. She was in the car.